We saw it again last night as I was coming to the Oval Office. I got the word that in South Carolina, a physician with his wife, two grandchildren, and a person working at his house was gunned down, all five. So many people, so many of the people sitting here today know that well, unfortunately. You know, they know what it's like when the seconds change your life forever.